Okay, hi guys, I'm just going to play Animal Jam. So let's be Violet.
Me, Cupcake!
I'm a Cupcake and Violet channel. So we're going to play Animal Jam.
Should I tell them?
Tell them what? Oh, today when we're recording is Valentine's Day. And I'm pretty sure that's not because I want to say what movie it is.
It wasn't.
I like the decorations.
Should I tell them that?
What?
That it was recently sick.
We don't have to.
Okay.
You just might have even heard what Cookie just said. I don't.
Whatevs.
Jeez, dude, the weird talk. And I just.
Why was
I remember if I played today or not, so.
I don't think so. Because we got our prize.
Okay. So what should we do?
Maybe we should play Best Dressed and earn some money.
Yeah.
And let's.
This is the carnival right now.
But yeah, I don't. I'm not interested.
If we go to Best Dressed, we'll have some money to buy tickets to spend there. So. We're really good at Best Dressed. We think. We got in first place several times.
Mm-hmm. And just us.
And in case you don't know what it is, you just wear clothes and people vote who looks the best, and you cannot vote for yourself. So, you just choose someone else who you think looks the best, and then depending on everyone's vote.
Oh, yeah, but you should try to look just like what? What? You should try just.
I don't know, just like what they say. Yeah, and if we change our skin, it's better because our skin is right here with the little rectangle thing. So if we change our skin, we'll have to change it to this one over here instead of that one. So it might seem weird. And this is taking forever. They must just be done the first round or something. Looks good. What should we wear while we wait?
No, I don't like that.
Well, I like it. It's cute.
We should wear the Mary is a little lamp bonnet.
What Mary is a little lamp
bonnet? We should wear the bonnet.
But this diamond ring is so pretty. Okay, we're starting. So you have to dress up like a pop star, which is easy, I think.
Yeah, pop.
So we have stars?
Yeah. I think they should be like a yellow or blue.
No, I like the color. Okay, so pop star, what do pop stars wear?
Like,
they wear crowns.
Well, our pop star does.
Okay.
Oh, so we wear the DJ. Yeah, necklace, a princess necklace. We should wear some shoes and a skirt. A shirt is a skirt.
It's a skirt. There, we look like the
there are shoes. Go down, to wear those shoes or those shoes?
They don't really look good.
Okay.
Wear it or no?
Yeah, we're wearing that.
Okay.
You need the snowshoes.
Are you sure you'll be okay?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay. Everyone's wearing headphones.
They're wearing it. And the one that has that.
They look really good, but also they do. Cookie, who do you think?
Them, because they're in a TR, just like us.
Okay.
And because I have stars.
So I vote for them. And it's really bad if you get first place and you don't vote for anyone, because then you don't get any gems or whatever they're called. Person got third.
We're a nobody.
Yeah. We're actually good at this. See, like them, they didn't vote, so they didn't get any money and they got first place. If they had voted, they would have gotten lots of money.
Only people want nobody.
I know, it's so bad. Like a leader, you have to be fierce.
Fierce, but not too fierce.
With hearts.
Yeah, back with hearts.
Okay, so we have to be fierce and leader-like. What about a crown?
Yes, a crown.
And this red and blue, maybe. It's just. Let's look at the sword. We could wear a sword. Or, yeah, sword, right?
Yeah, so we're like a princess fighter. Yeah, we're so fierce.
Okay, what?
Da!
What?
That's so creepy.
Cupcake says that this is creepy. And we're right outside. What are we gonna wear? I'm scared. Cupcake's messing with me. I don't know if I can see. Okay. Like a leader. They do. A cute leader. They look kind of like a king thing, but a little, I don't really know. They want, you know.
So many people want nobody.
I know.
That's even more than the last round that we had that.
Wait a minute. This is, I think this is us. We're at the very bottom. Look at the top. A vampire.
That's easy. Just we can't change our skin. So that's kind of going to be.
Our skin should be white.
I know.
Uh-huh, this is so good.
But what palish color? No, that's too big. I don't bet. Ooh, that's got with vampire.
That's too brightish.
No, please.
Fine.
Okay. Okay, now we should change the inside of our ears to black.
No, fine.
And we should make our heart become red.
Oh, I say black. We'll find red. The red looks ugly. But that's what we got. Okay, a vampire. Who's vampire? They look monster-y.
They look vampire-y.
Okay, they look cute again.
Whoa, why are they not drawing up?
They're black. That's just weird. I don't know what happened. Maybe they're waiting for the next round or something? I'm unsure. Very unsure.
Maybe we're black too, just to everyone else. Okay, now everyone's black.
Because it's supposed to be
dark. We got second.
We got second.
Yeah.
Right there, dancing. Yeah, that's us. We're right here.
Funny Star Magic.
And I have no idea how we got funny in our name. Yeah. I don't even know if we named ourselves that.
Yeah,
did we?
I don't think we had a funny in our name.
Like royalty. That's easy.
Yes, we gotta change that back to a completely normal self.
Okay, there.
It says any crowns or skirts we must wear.
That's why I'm going to the bottom.
Skirts are for plies.
Aha. Uh-huh.
I know. And then okay. A crown's for the symbol of our country to live on. I gotta wear to that. I wore that today. Because it's Valentine's Day.
We're recording.
I think I'm
That's not good. It's not very royal-like. Wait, where's... They have no princess necklace. Well, we still wear this. So if they had a princess necklace, that'd be so good because it's so royalty.
Okay.
Where did
they
do. How come we keep voting for them? It's weird. Cupcake just left for some reason. How are you supposed to do this without her? How? How? We got second again, but Cupcake is missing it. We got second, and she's back.
I just want to grab my headband.
She's wearing the headband. It's not blue like the thing. It's red.
Yeah. And a sequins. And it has
she says it's sequins stuff. And gold stuff. Okay, like a cowboy. And
but make it a cowgirl.
That's what she always says.
Because we're girls. And our
purple,
bunnies
purple, black, greens, and like blue.
Do cowgirls usually wear skirts?
Wait.
So, let's wear skirts. Especially that green. There's like a hat we should wear.
No cowboy hat.
Well, a hat that's kind of like that. Ooh, we should be wearing rings.
Because cowboys sometimes
wear rings.
No. They're expensive.
We should put a bee on this kid.
No. Girls, remember?
I know. I want to put a
bee. Might be bearded ladies, but still. We're not bearded bunny. That would be weird.
I know.
Okay. Wait, so it's cowboy. Definitely not them, the two.
Nobody.
I'll say just them. Both of them. They don't really look
like an army soldier.
Yeah, something like that. But they look cool. Watch this video.
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, we got Jack for only one person.
Is that what you want just because you look cool? Oh, you do look cool. So, it's okay. Still, we got second. We're the second person on the list.
Yeah, we usually like the last of a category. Or the very last.
Unless we're the only one.
Just the happiest, but we can't change our skin.
Fine, we'll do this one. And then we'll leave.
Okay.
We can't just do this the whole time. Will we? This looks happy. Yeah. The only thing is that it looks kind of weird. New. What else? There, we look really happy. Ooh, very
unless
happy.
There's a score. Okay, there's a score. I was about to say if there's a score, we should replace it. Because scores always make us look happy. Scores.
I know
it's so kawaii, but please.
She says the word kawaii, but why does she say that? Lately, she's been saying kawaii consistently.
Yeah, I'm saying kawaii.
And one of the Minecraft worlds, we have a resource pack or texture pack or whatever it's called. And she's going kawaii crazy.
I know. Kawaii's so kawaii.
So we're supposed to look happy.
Okay.
They look mad.
They look sort of happy, but they look the happiest. Quickly, but
okay. Everyone looks so sad or dull.
What? They look
finally,
dull.
They're happy. They look really dull, but they look pretty happy. Oh, we got second again, and now we're leaving for real.
Yes.
So right now we have this switch.
Whoa, that's a lot.
Right now, it's this carnival time. So sometimes the carnival's in the list. And right now,
I wanna go under sea.
There's a dinner party.
It's an under sea party.
Yeah, but we have to wait.
I know, but let's go on the sea still.
No.
I want to.
Wanna go to the arcade? No, probably not.
How many of you know that Cookies for Sea has the lollipop thingies?
We can go to her den.
Yeah, let's go to her den. Maybe if we become buddies with her. We've been trying to do that forever.
No, Mercy says she has too many buddies. Okay, so this is her den.
So she'd have
spinning
to
the wall goes, maybe she changed it. I don't know.
Yeah, we can only tell. Oh, that
this
looks
is so
new.
Cool.
I know. That seems new.
Okay.
I like the crystal seem new too.
Mm, pretty nice. I'm going to steal pizza like last time.
Yeah.
She has so much trouble in mind. Yeah, don't tell anyone we did that.
If you watch this video, we didn't actually steal it.
Yeah, you have plenty if you are watching. What you be watching, we're like, when we recorded this, we have barely any videos. But it's okay, we're working on it.
Soon we'll be
Let's show you our stuffed animal pile. It's crazy because we have a stuffed animal pile, so you have like, lots. So here's just the main thing, then here are the special ones by our bed. We'll sleep right here. But when we sleep, we're gonna show you something that I don't know, maybe it's gonna so yeah,
let's
put it. There were socks and blanket.
Yeah, our socks, a Candy King socks we got during the I don't remember what the holiday's called. It's not Christmas, I know that. But it's by Christmas. Well, it's Christmas and Animal Jam. So like we got the
Jamma Day?
Oh yeah, Jamma Day.
So we just sleep here. It's our bed. Look how cute we are.
I don't remember what that actually is.
It's our real bed, but we're not members. We can't get a bed. That window is kind of cool. It's music notes. So we're waking up and we're gonna wear clothes now. Because the next is gonna be weird. And not have clothes on.
I know. That'd be kind of weird.
Okay, so.
Sorry, animals, if you're new, that's not weird and you have no money.
It's better to be naked than just going around in socks and a blanket.
I know.
And
if you're a new animal, it's okay. If you're a naked animal.
Yeah, because
first, you don't probably have a lot of money to buy.
So. Yeah, and if you do, it's just to start you off.
Like if you're like a member or something like that that's really rich, it doesn't make sense if you have no clothes unless you just really want to be.
Are
naked.
You gonna get rid of anything?
No.
What about that? What do we mean? Like these are pretty like nice, but that.
Okay. Yeah. Just found another 10. Go, go, go.
No. Hold on. Let me just put on with the wings.
Okay, quick, before.
Are you sure it's found another 10? It says no one's here.
But there was somebody.
Well, they left.
Maybe because they took too long.
Is there a way to know who's at our den? I want to know. Maybe we can search for someone else. Want to go here?
Yeah. But it's the
place. Oh, this is the place. This is so hard to get.
So, I know. So we're going to try to get that phone.
Oh, here it is. And I'm not going to change my clothes for it right now. Okay, so it's located. That's easy to find. But it runs right here, and it's so hard to catch it.
Okay, cook. We want so our hard. Best eye on it. We can't take our eye off.
Every once in a while.
Hey, stop. We can't take our eyes off of it. We can't take our eyes off the place.
Stay forever.
Stop. We'll get
stunned.
Quick. I think I saw something move.
Okay.
I don't think it goes down.
That looks just weird sitting right there. Especially
maybe we should look for...
I think we have that.
Yeah,
no. That's why we
But it comes after it, remember?
Yeah, right there. Finally, we got it. You guys are so lucky to see this happen. It took us forever.
Yeah.
It's probably Jamma Day, or whatever it's called, months.
Yeah, we started in Jamma Day.
Okay. Okay. So there's...
La, la, la.
So there's this. We tried to click on it. We're pretty sure it's the thing in the picture, but we can't get it.
And if you know, you should tell us. If you
but it actually kind of doesn't look like the picture. Maybe there's another one like it. That's out somewhere. Now I'm doubting that that's it. And I just asked them what side of this place.
And
they
usually not like no. It's out of this place.
Or
I might be in, but we're not sure.
I can't find it.
Yeah.
It must be that.
They won't let us.
Yeah, it's been stuck forever. It probably isn't. Let's see, there's one, then two. Yeah, it's kind of off because it doesn't have part of it. Just because it's off, that's kind of cute. Just because it's off, it doesn't mean it's... to the work. And what's this anyway? I have no idea what this is. Does anyone know what this is? I might go crazy, but I don't really know how to. Frustrated. Oh, there. Frustrated. Or like dizzy or something. That's also so cute. And a bird too. I'm pretty sure we have everything except for that. Yeah.
I think it's only there, the place we are.
That place?
And the sea.
This place is so hard to find stuff, so.
Yeah, let's go into the sea to look. There's lots of places.
We're going to Temple Zeos to look for a grasshopper thingy and a turtle thingy.
It might just be a lucky day. We might find it too.
How do you know might be by the way? I don't know. I really want to play a game with someone so that we could show it. But I feel like no one's okay.
Well, I did meet someone who was both Japanese and the Dominican Republic, and we communicated mostly in Spanish.
one's available. Okay, now I'm gonna look for the grasshopper thing. I really want to know where it is. It's so hard. Maybe I'll ask everyone. Why did I say grasshopper? I think it's like a pretty matches or something. I don't think I feel like asking anymore for it. I don't know. I feel weird now. What should we do?
Go into the sea?
Dinner party.
And then we should go into the sea.
Yes, your parties aren't that fun, but sometimes they are. So, I'll catch with this dinner with our fancy table.
The only thing we play much half on it is the screen, and that's our changing area. Yeah. And this should just be a screen, but
she says, and then she might find out that it's totally not that. I love hamburger thingy.
I don't. Speaking of today's Valentine's Day, we got
took some new ones out of
there. Got lots and lots of Valentine's.
Oh yeah. We've had some Valentine's stuff. Every year everyone says do not bring candy, and then everyone brings candy. Which is weird.
I got a lot of lollipops.
And so we should dance right here.
And some Skittles and FD.
What am I doing?
I don't know dance. Who is Ariana.
Who's that?
Tell them what FD is.
Oh, is how they talk about FD? That's the awful fun dip to her. And the only way to cure it is by saying things she likes, like cupcakes, ice cream. So if I ever say FD during a video, hear Kyle Kenny's stuff. You know she probably can't hear you. Still, the presents will be good. You cheer right now. Cheer, cheer, cheer.
I could hear you from where I was.
That's not cheering you. You're still cheering or cheering her at all. Why just pure things and stuff? This that makes sound.
I love the pet area. It's so nice.
It's a ghost. The ghost is opening and closing this gate. Halloween already passed, Mr. Ghost. Stop it.
Just open it.
Stop it.
Oh, we're going through
it. Attract me. Oh, wait, I'm free.
I want it. We must get it. We must get it in pink and red.
Not in red.
Okay.
Oh, that's about a lie. Good thing.
Oh, I want the heart.
I don't like how sometimes in holidays there's so much good looking stuff and non-members can't get them. And people say it's because they want you to join. Some people just can't. Not everyone's rich or anything, and even if it's a little bit money, some people can't.
It's the last day of the koala thing, but I think we have it.
What koala thing?
The koala poster. I think we have it.
Okay, we're gonna put this by our food stuff.
Yes, what we eat.
So is that on the table?
I just put it right there. We're gonna keep it there forever, even though it's really cute. Because it's really cute, that's why we're keeping it forever.
Valentine's Red Bear Pinwheel thing. There. Beautiful. We should still do a little bit of stuff before we say bye to everyone.
Okay. What? Yes.
I will send mail to one of my buddies.
Okay.
This is one of my buddies.
We had a Valentine's Day party.
And also,
in the morning, we got to this computer thingy, and
I
got this head
badge.
It's hot.
I don't know what I should say. would say, let's play.
Bye.
And then change the sticker to something cute.
Of a cat and dog getting along, a heart.
Yeah, heart. So, do I say the secret?
Valentine, secret Valentine.
I don't know, okay.
We should send a secret Valentine to one of the buddies we adore.
This is it. I adore them. They're really nice.
Do we love them?
No. I'm pretty sure the same dead as us, but I don't know. At least in the thing. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but we're sending two different letters, and maybe this one will stop. Are we done? Who's that? Cupcake is going crazy.
No, I'm not. Okay, I'm gonna do it.
She's arguing with me. She's in my face. We're just stopping.